Hi, good evening. This is something which I wanted to always talk about with the parents, specifically this age, is being the whole importance of unstructured play. You know, if you remember your own times, what we used to do during our summer holidays or winter holidays, the favorite place used to be Nani ka ghar. We used to go there and do nothing. We used to get up in the morning, have our breakfast, do nothing. Have our lunch, do nothing. And similarly, go off to sleep without doing anything the whole day. And 15 to 20 days we used to spend there doing nothing. You know, our children are always doing something or the other. Before their summer break starts, we are always focusing on which class to put them into, what to do with them, where to send them to, how to improve their English, how to improve their language, or how to improve their even sports skills. But you know what is missing in these children's life is this unstructured play, which is very, 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 very critical for them. What you can see behind me is these children playing out games without any support, without any focus. And what we learned during our unstructured play was being with people, fighting it out together, finding our own solutions between friends. And remember, those are the friends we are always with us. So whatever you do, ensure that some kind of an unstructured play is introduced in our children's lives, which is far, far, far more critical than always having them to do something for something. Happy parenting, and see you next week.